Hello guys, so today we'll be talking about how to create a new project using Visual Studio. So the first thing we'll talk about is how to create a new project. Firstly, you have to click on the new project button on the toolbar. As you can see here at my start page, I had new project, so you can actually directly click on the new project here, or you use the file menu in your title bar. You can see new, then go to project, click on project, then here is a dialog box. In this dialog box, you choose the programming language that you would like to use when programming or coding your application. So it's either you choose as you can see here, we have Visual C Sharp, we have Visual Basic, Windows, so we have so many of them, or C++, Visual F Sharp, SQL Server, TypeScript, Python, JavaScript. So what on this tutorial we'll be using Visual Basic. So going beside it, we have the Windows Phone, WPF application console, ASP.NET web application. So depending on what you want to build. So if you want to build a website, I think you'll be using ASP.NET. If you want to build a console app application, you use this one, but I will be using a Windows Form application. That means I'll be getting a Windows Form application that can be compatible with system. You understand? So the next thing you have to do is to create a name. A file name for your application. When I say creating a file name, I mean a name that is related to what you want to build. For example, we have to build a calculator or something like an alarm. So let's just build a calculator. So you have to go to name here. Then you clear the Windows from the name that was there. Then you have to place your own name. You just put something like calculator. So the location is where your project file is located. So as you can see, I have user documents, Visual Studio 2015 project. Here automatically the system will create a file or a location for your project, so you don't have to actually go here unless you want to change the file location, but I don't advise going here. So just allow the system, or just master where the file is being located. So after you have must have created a file name for a project, or rather a project name, then you click OK. As you can see, it's processing creating project calculator. So this is the IDE. The IDE will then create an empty Windows application for you. So far, your Hello user program consists of one blank window called the Windows Phone. This is called a Windows Phone. It can be draggable. You can adjust it to or resize it to the size that you want. But I don't think we'll be using calculator. We won't be needing it to be that big, so we just resize it to a smaller form. So I think this one we do. So this is called a Windows application form. As you can see here, it is indicated from 1. So we have beside it the properties. The properties is just like a grace, a property that this Windows form form 1 has. So just like you can actually edit this form using this property, using this property. So this form 1 can be edited using this property. Like you want to edit some things in this form, we just go here. For example, let's say we want to make it either sizable or not sizable form border style. Let's just put this thing. Now let's see what it will do to this one. If you see how the thing has just removed the form border, then the thing, if you look at this form now, it has no border. So this is how you can edit, this property is the place that you can actually edit your form, your Windows form. Let's just put it back to where it is so that we know what we are working on. Actually, we are working on form 1, so it is back to normal. You can do so many things using this property. So as time goes on, as we work on so many projects, you will see the benefits or the uses of this Windows form. Sorry, Windows property. So here, we have the Solution Explorer. So Solution Explorer is linked to the actual, or rather the main work itself, the main application. Like, it's not actually linked to the form, it is linked to the main application, which is calculator. As you can see here, we have calculator, we have my project. So the Solution Explorer is a link to so many, like to the main application. Then if it is an application that has so many forms, like apart from this form, like has so many pages, it links the pages together to make an application. So the Solution Explorer links the pages together to make an application. So what the property is linked to only one form. So property is linked to only one form. Solution Explorer is linked to the application itself. So if it is an application that has so many form apart from this form 1, or so many pages, this Solution Explorer links the forms to the application. So in our next lesson, we'll be talking about how to create a simple application. Like, we create so many applications, talking about how to create a simple application like calculator, alarm, so many of them, traffic lights. So subscribe to this channel, then put on your notification, then we talk about how to create a simple calculator in our next lesson. Thank you.